How do you even fix that? Literally.
Call it spring, like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But
hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I know I look like shit right now, but it's because you're gonna see me get ready for my dance showcase. I don't know, I just wanted to vlog this and show you what I have to do to get ready for a dance performance. So hope you guys enjoy this video and comment down below if you want me to do more videos about dancing. And yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna start by straightening my hair. Yeah, also I tanned yesterday. I'm not the most tan, but I'm a little bit tan, so yeah, let's straighten my hair, I guess. Okay, so I straightened my hair a little bit just so it's like straight when I put it into a ponytail. Basically, I'm gonna do my makeup. So yeah, let's start with my makeup. So I'm just gonna put my foundation on now. If you guys wanna know more about makeup as well that I do, just comment down below and I can make more videos about me doing my makeup. Basically for my dance performances, the makeup is very like, you know, it's not anything special. You just have to have like foundation, concealer, bronzer, blush, you know, like the norm. Because I did not put my contacts in and I'm already started doing my makeup. But it's fine, we can work it out. Okay, so I just washed my hands. Now I'm gonna put my contacts in. Basically, last night I also painted my nails because they need to be nude. But like, it kind of looks cool because it's red underneath, but it's nude, but it's red. So now that they're both in, I can continue with my makeup. Basically, I'm kind of not stressed about today, but I also am because like I have to do four dances all together and one of them is a solo, so I'm kind of stressing. So yeah, don't really know how I feel about being on stage by myself, but it's fine. Okay, I'm using the Hoola Benefit bronzer. I'm just gonna go in. Also, I think I was meant to do my hair first, but it's fine. Also, I need to cover up my ear piercing because we're not allowed to have piercings in, but I have this cartilage piercing and I'm not taking it out because, yeah. James Charles palette. And I use this shade here, which I'm pretty sure is like ring light or something like that. I don't know, but we're gonna use that for highlight, which is, it's a very good highlighter. So look at that. Hello. Hello. That is stunning. A little bit on the lip. Okay, I have not finished my makeup, but I just wanted to like document me trying to do eyeliner because this is gonna be interesting. So I have like this one that's like double-sided and it comes with like a thin one and a thick one. So I don't know if I should use the thick one or the thin one. Okay, you know what? Now I'm going to use the small one. I feel like it just makes my eye look really, I don't know, kind of popped off. All right, Okay, so I just finished my makeup. Now I'm going to do my hair. Like that. Ew, I hate how my ears have to be out. I literally hate it. Hate it. It's so ugly, but whatever. Okay, so I'm not gonna vlog anymore until I put my costume on, and then when Madison picks me up to go to dancing. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I put my costume on. Okay guys, so I just got dressed. This is my costume. It's literally just pants with a green top. Also, I'm wearing a top underneath because obviously this is very short, and when I dance, it's gonna come up. So yeah. So now I'm just gonna wait for Madison to come and pick me up. And yeah. Okay, so now we're going Mackie's for a little Mackie's run. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want to see more videos like this, comment down below. And I'll see you next time I upload. Peace out!
My other video. I only got one here.
Peace out, club, guys.
Mwah!
If you don't like to... Alright, bye.